responses. Hi, viewer. A user defense. I don't know if I put my light on. You'll have to tap me if you want me, because I can't hear anything.
proximity stunt challenge that'll blow your mind. Hole in the wall. It's definitely worth pursuing. Go get it.
Wizard ride. There is that. What the fuck? Whoa, 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 whoa. User created events. Snow trick events. Hmm. I'll do 5 user crates, no events. I don't understand what's happening. Yeah. Can't even concentrate on doing tricks. Oh, no. This thing. Awful. Serious. Oh.
Lost in the Forest of Teton is a pretty nice present with your...
Make sure it's a big event.
about this?
I hands down love this event. Big time style with next level craziness.
Absolutely. The Republic's most promising riders will have to construct the most jaw-dropping run they possibly can. I can't wait.
Huge triple back to the seatbelt to nab some extra bonus points. Hitting the Nas button on that triple Misty Stiffy. Massive amplitude for that triple Misty. Seatbelting that 360, plenty of style on display here. Stomped that double Misty seatbelt. So much air. A huge amplitude for that quad Misty. Accrued some amplitude there for that quad Misty. Throwing down a triple front flip Stiffy. What a trip! Double Misty suitcase stomp. The judges will love that technically savvy double Misty seatbelt. Seatbelting that Misty, plenty of style on display here. Triple back tuck knee, killer trick. Stomped that double Misty seatbelt. Triple back flip seatbelt. I'm really digging this run now. That big quad Misty Crail, not easy. Triple front Crail, so cool. An absurdly perfect double Misty Crail. And that's the triple front Crail right there. Seat belting that quirk. Plenty of style on display here. Quirk with the suitcase to impress the judges. Misty with a good looking seat belt to really amp things up here. Hitting that triple front flip Stiffy like it was nothing. Boom! A double Misty seatbelt. Misty with a melon grab, stomp.
Totally true, Sam.
Totally
think acing events like that, and X Games will come a-knocking on your door. But remember, if you let your head get too big, you can break your neck. Which would be awkward.
But
what a great day. I hope the slopes are treating you well. This is Ridge Radio, making you feel good to be lost in the right direction.
Fuck's sake.
Impose your shadow, and the city will cherish
the most progressive urban slope-style bike contest returns. Prepare for your stoke factor to be at an all-time high. Public test fighters are about to throw down gravity-defying runs. Onto the rodeo. Stop it. A huge 1440 stomp. That's insane. Insane. Completely stomp that 1440 beast mode activated.
A little bit.
Nice. A tidy looking rodeo. There's the double rodeo. Lots of creativity. Stomping that rodeo. Good amplitude for that front flip. Onto the rodeo. Displaying lots of creativity on that rodeo.
Props. Some people believe District Ride is a matter of life and death, and I can assure you, it is much more important than that. This is one of the most dangerous and dizzying paths in the Republic to slay.
Joyride course has been sculpted and buffed to perfection by the infamous Joyride Bike Parks group.
Talk about making a difference. These guys give it their all. Now it's up to the riders to interpret the custom-built course and lay down some spectacular runs.
Nice double rodeo. Onto the rodeo. Stomped it. On for that great triple backflip suicide no-hander. Look at that. Slate 1080 suicide no-hander.
Wow, it's fast race time. Hurry on over before you miss
the nice. Tidy with the rodeo.
Thank you.
pedals for a lovely no-foot cant. Yo, throwing something huge! Hands like lightning for that triple-back, triple-bar spin! Great pop to catch massive amplitude for that triple front flip! Displaying lots of creativity on that rodeo. Whoa! Massive amplitude on that rodeo.
Well, butter my butt and call me a biscuit. You just put the joy in joyride. Great riding. A lot of bees in this.
Going to be one hell of a ride.
Me, I like to see this event as an artistic amalgamation of dance and sport, but in the air.
Sky-high amplitude on that insane double rodeo. Whoa, double rodeo! Stomping that rodeo. Nice, a tidy looking rodeo. Stopping that rodeo. Air awareness was insane on that double rodeo. Rodeo. Nice, a tidy looking rodeo. Amplitude for days on that monster double rodeo. Super stylish cash roll with a quad bar spin. That insane double rodeo. Onto the rodeo. Stomping. Stomping that rodeo. Nice, a tidy looking rodeo. On that rodeo. Onto the rodeo. Nice double rodeo. Did a nice landing off that double front flip neck. In and extending nicely for a slick tuck no-hander. Huge amplitude for that rodeo. Whoa, that's the amplitude on that rodeo.
You can really have a couple cans of this.
What? I don't know. I didn't see any yogurt earlier. Oh, there's a couple of yogurts left, yeah. Can you grab me a banana one? I think there's two digestive ones left and there's a banana one.
Congratulations! That was amazing. People are starting to say very good things about you.
Oh, just a bike trick event. What was that gym backtrack, for fuck's sake? I've just done. Please. I don't know if I want a coffee actually, but you'll be able to carry it up in that, will you? No. I want a bigger run up.
It's Bid Radio, and I'm your host, Wendy Smiley, playing the music you love. Close.
that. Well. Thank you, baby. The aisle.
Hey kid, test yourself at this stunt challenge for some Sequoia radness.
Oh. Come on. Gonna start a new story game after this. Talk to my sponsors. I'm gonna try to do that weekly challenge one more time.
It's mass race time. Those who hesitate lose. So get moving if you want to join in the madness.
I've got to do a certain race within 3 minutes and 5 seconds. Not yet, no. Why is it taking so long? Friday. No, no, it's Saturday. Yes, please, just stick it next to my yog. No! Side eye. I love it too. Gonna eat my yogurt. Needs to hurry up.
Heya, Wendy here. So much to dig in the Republic. Make sure to keep riding, otherwise you'll become uncomfortable being too comfortable. Just saying.
Always as I pick up my cigarette.
No. team.
Hi, Study Duck. I don't know if you're still here. I've only just seen your chat. How are you? I'm okay. Good. You having a good night? thank you for being in my stream. Do you play Riders Republic? Yeah, you play. Are you good at it? I don't know. Have you been playing it for long? Thank you for the follow, Suddy Duck. Do you know how long you've been playing? I got 30 followers. No. You've not been playing for long. I've been playing for around 8 weeks now. I proper grinded the game for the first like 6-7 weeks. And then I bought the full game. Do you play any other games at all? Wait. What am I waiting for? What am I? I'm sorry, but I don't speak English very well. That's okay. I can try not to say complicated words. Keep my English simple for you. Where are you from, Suddy Duck? Uzbekistan. Cool. I don't know where that is. Eastern Europe. But I speak Russian. That's cool. I don't speak Russian. What other games do you play? Fortnite. I used to play Fortnite on my Switch. I've been thinking about playing again. PvP. PvP like causes my anxiety. I can't handle the adrenaline, but I know Fortnite have brought out new things, so I should try it. I can't now. I like to play story games as well. Sorry. Ooh. Are you ready? Are you playing on PS? I'm playing on Xbox Series X S. Xbox Series S. I'm thinking about getting a PC towards Christmas. Hey, AK, how are you? Been a couple of days. Job. Stop somewhere. I saw her or him. What do you mean stop somewhere? Probably a bot. Who did you see? Or who did you think you saw? Hi, new viewer. How are you? Recently played TB. What's TB? Trick battle. How did you find it? You're catching this area really well. I prefer to stick to an area that I know and that I know that I'm good at. I know I'm really good at grinds, so I try to stick to that if I can. But when I notice the team aren't really focusing on other parts, other modules, then that's when I'll move over to another module. Or district. That's a lot of points. So now I'm trying to do a weekly challenge. Okay, I have to go, but I will come to the next stream. And yes, AK210 is a bot. Good game. Good game. So right, I need to do the live event, and I've got to try to get it down to 3 minutes and 5 seconds. Hi new viewer, I hope you're good. Bye Suddy Duck, have a good night. Fuck. What's up, AK? Because he thinks you're a bot. I'll start using my my camera more this week as well. Darling. No. Starting it again. I need to do it within 3 minutes and 5 seconds for the weekly challenge. I did it in 3 minutes 30 earlier, but I crashed a couple of times. So. Second AK, I'll have a look at your message in a sec when I get a chance. super fast. Sorry, I don't speak English very well. I'm from Russia. Our Spuddy Duck speaks Russian. He's just left though. And I think he thinks you're a bot. I really like this game. I really like this game as well. Doesn't matter if you don't speak a lot of English. I can keep my English pretty simple to communicate. Ooh. I don't think I'm gonna do it in 3 minutes. Shit. Fuck. Ah! Yeah, I'm definitely not going to do this. I've gone over the time now. Can I invite you as a friend? If you like, AK. I'm not gonna be able to do it, and it's doing my head in. Pretty quick. AK, what other games do you like to play?
Air awareness on that dog.
double front flip.
Fuck off. Fuck off. What the fuck is happening?
Lots of creativity on that front flip. Stomping that rodeo. Front off the lip with a double bar spin. Stumped.
Hi viewer, how are you? No. So, I'm going to come off this game now. I will be back on in 5 minutes. I'm going to go choose a story game to play. Yeah. I'm going to play a story game. So, yeah, I'll be back on in 5. Thank you for being in my stream, though, guys.